Russia's Gazprom halts natural gas supplies to Poland and Bulgaria and demands that buyers pay in Russian rubles because of Western restrictions. In Myanmar, a court sentences former leader and Nobel Peace Prize winner Aung San Suu Kyi to 5 years in prison for corruption. In China, officials in Shanghai say they will permit neighborhoods reaching societal zero COVID to reopen after a new series of tests. And Harvard University promises to spend $100 million to study and deal with its ties to slavery before the American Civil War.